Say good morning or something.
Good morning. Welcome back.
Smile and say good morning, welcome back.
Good morning, welcome back.
Oh, to the people.
Good morning. Hello everyone, thanks for coming out to my presentation today. I'll be talking about personal statements. Okay, statement number one. I enjoy eating bagels in the morning. I think, you know, they're nutritious, they're delicious, they spread that cream cheese on it, it's beautiful.
Hey man, I don't think that's what they meant by personal statements.
Shut up. Slide number two. I like listening to K-pop in the shower. I think they make some really good jams, they make some bangers, if you will. It's good music, all right?
I really don't think you're fitting the criteria on this one.
Stop talking. Slide number three, I'm scared of commitment, so this one's really important because it's my fear.
I'm really scared, I left the point here.
My wife. Alright, slide number four, I stole $80 from my mom, my family's broken, and it's my fault.
This is not how personal statements work. If you want to know how to make a great personal statement, come to the College Personal Statement Panel Night on Tuesday, September 24th, from 6 p.m. to 7:30 p.m. in the Shorecrest Library to meet with college reps. Pay $15 at Miss Denny's window or at the door. Fee waivers are available.
Poe, Stadium Oxide, featuring Dr. Family Daily. Stadium Oxide keeps out outside beverages and bags. Exceptions may apply, including players and performers.
They cover a lot of things. They cover about current events.
To serve as an outlet for students of all races and ethnicities to come and speak around black issues.
Personally, well, one, I needed to join a new club. Two, my mom told me to join it. And three, I just think that I need to be more engaged with the black community, especially at Shorecrest.
People who should join BSU because there's something in it for everybody.
Great way to meet new people and learn about events that are very similar to being black and being a student at Shorecrest and in Shoreline.
It's an environment that's warm and welcoming and has very enriching experiences that allow people of all cultures and races to gain knowledge on Afro-American history and current events going on in today's culture.
Hi, I'm Larson, and I'm at Kenmore Lanes. Join me.
Currently, there is an individual tournament going on behind me.
But we're only interested in one individual.
Hello, I'm John Malone. I'm a senior at Shorecrest High School, and I'm the captain of the bowling team. Everybody comes into these bowling alleys, they expect to just see recreational bowling, people having a good time, but then they never see the competitive side. You see all these people come here, they want to get better, and they want to compete. It's a bowling community. Everybody loves each other. Everybody supports each other. It's just healthy. Beautifully worded, Mr. Malone.
Poe, Stadium Oxide, featuring Dr. Family Daily. Stadium Oxide keeps out outside beverages and bags. Exceptions may apply, including players and performers.
To the studio, we have a senior class meeting regarding graduation prep, caps, and gowns during Hi-Ho in the theater on September 30th, and we have homecoming class meetings for every class on October 1st, 8th, and the 10th. Back to you, Channel 9.
Oh, hello there. It's me, Yob Bop. What do you know, you should come down to
the art building. During lunch, on Wednesdays, in Miss Keene's room to paint some happy bushes.
Hey, can I play chess with you?
Well, you could, but chess is for true intellectuals such as myself, and not some simpleton. You couldn't even comprehend the basic strategy.
Hey, you should come to Chess Club. It's for all skill levels, and it's on Tuesdays and Thursdays during lunch in room 169.
David Harbour really has a nice beard, man. Whoa. Oh. Yeah, what's up?
Isaiah! Dude, the Rotary Cup is coming soon!
Oh my god, really? Who's playing? Like, when is it? Like, why does it exist? Where is it? What is it?
Slow down. The Rotary Cup is on September 27th. Shorewood versus Shorecrest. Kickoff starts at 7.
Should I bring food?
Don't worry about that. There's a barbecue at 6 before the game.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm on my way right now. Okay, here we go.
No. It's not today.
All right. I love you. Say bye.
It was a really cool experience. We got to work with a lot of tools and got taught a lot of different techniques.
For me, I learned a lot of new things about the engineering field. For example, in a trade school apprenticeship, you start off with a high pay, just learning.
If you want to have fun and learn more, check it out. So yeah.
Maybe you're not interested in doing a trade, but that definitely could change your mind, seeing the opportunities in that field.
So if you're interested in a high-demand career with lots of great benefits and good wages, and you'd like to join us on October 10th, come see me in the Career Center. I'll have applications available next week.